Hey everyone, so we are about to start the full first week back with the salon being open up. And I gotta say, Friday and Saturday actually went pretty smooth. Everyone feels very safe and confident. And I know our staff has done, extra sterilization classes with Barbicide. There's a new COVID-19 one specifically just for that. Everyone's wearing our masks. Our cleaning crew is working around the clock, making sure every surface is wiped down. All the hairdressers are being responsible and wiping down all the equipment and sterilizing everything before you take a seat. And we're all wearing all of our get up. And I gotta say, you gotta give it to these health workers because wearing these things all day is terrible. And I actually am wearing three of them. I've got to wear a KN95, plus this, and a shield. So I am I could probably enter a nuclear blast and be okay, I would hope. But we want to stay healthy and safe too. So when you come into the salon, if you'd like your service provider to wear one of these along with a mask, you can feel free to ask. It's your right to ask to feel better. But I guarantee you, we're doing every possible thing we can. Something which I think is going to be interesting too is, there's a market for everything. Somebody very smart in Houston thought about this thing, and I'm going to butcher the name, so forgive me. Maison Blanchet, I think it's called. I don't know what it is. They're cute little hand sanitizers in glass bottles. They're 93% alcohol. Then they've got eucalyptus oil in it, which is another form of anti-disinfectant bacterial product, along with coconut oil. So, I sprayed the crap out of my hands all Friday and Saturday, and the weekend, and they didn't dry out. So these are actually very good. We get them at work if you want them. I wouldn't say hesitant, but I'm ready for this coming week. But oh my God, my nose at the end of the day. I got a small nose and Mother Nature had nothing to do with it. So if my nose hurts under these masks, heaven help everyone else. They're pretty uncomfortable, but you gotta do what you gotta do. So here we go. I'm gonna keep you updated. Everyone's been very good. All the clients have been wearing the masks. It's mandatory. If you don't wear a mask, unfortunately, we're not able to service you. We've got that beautiful, great big outdoor space too. So occasionally when I look out there, there's about four people spaced out there, which is great. Take your mask off and have some fresh air. So here we go. Full week. I'll keep you up to date on what's going on, but so far so good. Okay, thanks and goodbye.